changing world is an awesome opportunity for us to deliver on our promise to our clients and deserve their trust.
The really great thing about today is that we ended up with a number of key issues which we're going to be researching in coming months, and we hope and we believe we will come up with a number of strategies that we'll be implementing that will make a significant difference to our clients' portfolios.
So we're used to the idea that policymakers reduce volatility in the system. They're there to save the day. So what's different, I think, about what we heard today is we're thinking about public policy as a source of disruption.
Personally, I really appreciate the regional focus that we're having, the big politics in a disruptive environment.
This is very inspiring. It's inspiring for all of us. It's inspiring as a firm, and it is inspiring for the investment professional.
That is very, very informative in the last of the implication. I was very impressed.
I hope it's also been relevant for my investment colleagues, because we've been talking about opportunities and risks today linked to sustainability and around how they invest every day.
All this understanding and analysis will not be very, very useful if we don't act on it in a decisive way. I'm very, very convinced that high convictions will make great investments.